Do you remember your first patient?
I think it was a six-year-old child, drowning victim in Duluth, Minnesota. And it was wintertime. And we had to, we tried to fly up to Duluth, but we couldn't because of weather, so we had to drive to Duluth to do the procedure. So I think that was my first.